Yeah, but you haven't even fought him once, so why do you need a tutorial? You don't even know how hard the guy is.